Illinois civil authorities have issued a required monthly test for all of Kentucky beginning at 2:50 p.m. and ending at 3:50 p.m. This is a coordinated monthly test of the Kentucky Emergency Alert System. This has been a test of the EAS network. No action is needed. This is only a test.